Higginbotham almost got one back from the kickoff. Whoa! Uh-huh.